Good morning, guys. Welcome to the vlog. Oh my gosh, last night. Oh my gosh, last night. Just saying. Think we got to bed 4 a.m. 4 a.m., guys. South African time. We partied. We had so much fun. We got a serious tour of Johannesburg. And you can see all the pictures on Facebook. Protea Hotel. It's been real. We are on now to the Leopard Lodge. Stay tuned.
Famous.
Are you studying the route?
Thank you.
So he's tipped now.
He's tipped now. You're supposed to, Mom, you're supposed to wait till the end.
Am I?
He's gonna take us to the African bush now.
No.
Buddy, wave from the African bus. Woo!
So both on this side is where you find most rich people. And you see there's a lot of Johannesburg is like engine room of South Africa. Those who are fortunate then, they couldn't stay with the white people, they have to go to the black area, which is on the southwest of Johannesburg, southern western township. You make it short, Soweto.
Soweto.
Yes.
Okay. I never knew that.
So now we had Zulus, and they were very clever. We divided, five Zulu, Xhosa, they were, it works for them because we used to fight and the Zulus are well known.
Say your name one more time. I gotta do the clicks.
What must I say?
What is his name again?
Xhosa?
Yeah. Xhosa, do the clicks.
Xhosa.
Yeah,
Xhosa. Oh, that.
Do the clicks.
Oh, I'm not bragging. I'm talking, unfortunately, you're not Xhosa. If I say Ikwa, I'm here for you.
Amazing.
Yeah. Then if you look again, I like to talk on your right, those are tin houses.
Oh my god.
Tin houses.
Overnight, somebody's empty space. Now the government is trying to upgrade them. They move them to these houses on the red one.
Oh, yeah.
Those houses are called RDP. That's for Reconciliation Development Program. Two bedrooms, one kitchen, toilet inside, and a toilet outside.
Oh.
But now, if you look at that house, they're not that big. That's why, again, they end up with another extra tin house that for privacy.
So you get two.
And how many children would they have?
We don't have a limit. That's why even the president's got five wives.
Five wives?
What?
Zuma.
They can't.
Five wives.
Yes.
Yeah. Wow.
What a busy guy.
But now, the funny part of it, wife number one, she's the one with the marriage certificate, the rest they don't have. Because there is only one marriage certificate. It's a problem.
Chicken farms.
Big, big farms.
You preach peace. Yes. If I was Mandela coming out from the prison, I was coming out coughing fire.
Yes. Yes.
But I think Mandela, he made peace with himself. That's why he was
hero.
Able to forgive and forget.
He's a world hero and his message is all around the world.
He wasn't a bit bitter.
He wrote a book, A Long Walk to Freedom. He made a lot of money.
I read it.
But he didn't take the money and reach himself. He established Mandela Children's Fund and Mandela Center.
Obama went to that prison where he was. Robben Island.
Robben
Island.
Been there as well. Robben Island.
Yeah. 27 years.
But now also, it surprised us. Because I remember the day Mandela was released, I was supposed to go and work. But now remember, we were not allowed to talk anything about Mandela. We stuck to our TV, want to see Mandela to be a free man. He's supposed to be released around 9:15, but Mandela was released around afternoon. He wants to show the world that he's now a free man. The first speech, he said, take your guns, your panga, throw it into the sea. People were not expecting that.
No.
That's a shock of their life. That's why South Africa is different from the rest of the continent, because the man, he didn't come out coughing fire. Because he just imagined from prison to be president. Those people sent him to prison, not all of them, they're dead, some of them, they're still alive. He should have taken them back to the prison, but he didn't issue peace.
He wasn't corrupt.
Yeah.
That's pretty, isn't it?
Beautiful.
Playing up tips. Yeah.
Where Mandela touched ground.
Yeah.
Nice.
And now the Tikonobi. Now today it's international.
International airport now.
So what was Mandela? Was he a Zoko or was he a Zulu?
Closer.
He was a closer.
It's on the side, can you call it horse? Kosa.
I can't do it.
Are they special people to South Africa?
Kosa. Special now, we are equal now.
No, I know, but in his time, he was royal, I think.
No, Mandela originally is from the royal family. That's why Mandela ended up being a lawyer,
okay.
Not a liar.
Because they had money.
Maybe more cows. Money is a new thing with the white people. The more you've got too many girls, as a far you're a rich man, because everybody will come to look for your girl, your children, they give you cows.
Cows,
yes. Our marriage before used to be cows.
Okay.
Ordinary people, like, it's 11 cows, it's depending. Chief, maybe 24 cows.
Okay.
Huh.
32 cows. The higher.
And did a woman's family have to give you the cows if she was
No, 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 no. That's the man.
The other way around.
The man's family.
Yeah.
No. We can reach that. Oh. It was like that. So, and also, it's a platinum province. This is a gold province. That's why you see a jubilee. So now we go to the platinum province. What makes South Africa to the richest country in Africa is because of these minerals, gold, diamond, platinum, copper, coal, zinc, and me. Now, we are the one taking these minerals. So gold used to be number one, then gold was overtaken by diamond by platinum, by tourists. No, don't worry, those are the free massage. I won't charge you for that.
Free massage.
Yes, poor dumb.
Oh, that's where we're going, guys. And we say Harpy Sport. Yeah.
Harpy Sport.
Say it one more time.
Oh, Arde Pies Portam.
Wow.
It's an animal.
Look at these mountains, guys. Whoa.
It's called Magaliesberg Mountain Range.
It's amazing.
Get that on your blog, yeah.
It's on.
Blog it away.
Gorgeous.
Wow. The hills are alive. If there's a fork in the road.
Take it.
Hibachi.
Where the link there and past.
Can you believe this place? Awesome here. Amazing tour guide telling us everything we need to know.
hitting the ground or swinging crooked.
Leopard Lodge! Leopard Lodge! Oh,
wow. Functions, conferences, and weddings. Oh, wow. There's the leopard. See him?
It's getting real, guys.
OMG.
Open the gate.
Are there real leopards up here?
Yes.
And they're gonna...
Thank you.
They're gonna go up one side of your shirt and down the other.
Ralph!
Where?
Where?
Oh, my God! Where? Oh, open the window!
Right,
oh my God.
He's right out there. He's right out there.
I can't see him.
No, he's right there. A giraffe!
Where is he?
Where?
He was behind the tree.
Right there behind the tree. Can't even see, guys. But if we stop.
I can't see them.
Stop. That's crazy right there!
Where?
Giraffe!
There.
Oh my God!
Hi, buddy!
Oh my God!
That is so cool!
Look at this.
Oh my God!
There he is.
You're freaking out!
There's Africa now!
Or am I? That
was a statue.
Yeah, you can plug it in and everything.
And all the children. Oh, my goodness. Yeah. Look at
it. What now?
We're meeting cars.
What? Which?
Just narrow. Just like Ireland, guys.
Mountain.
Look at that view down that way. It's like crazy.
There's another one.
What?
Where?
Another what? Car?
Where? How'd you stay up there?
Oh, where? Where?
Pass.
Oh.
Sir.
Ooh.
Oh.
Now. Look,
there's the trucks to bring you out.
Bring you out to see the animals.
The animals.
Reception. Thank you.
Thank you.
My goodness, we have arrived. You're on YouTube now. Say, how's it from Africa or something. Say something good.
Oh, it's beautiful here.
Sanibonani.
Sanibonani.
Niamugelwa.
Yes?
In Ningizimu Africa.
Woo!
You're welcome. Southern Africa.
We rock in the wind sides. We're up and down.
Snakes. Just kidding.
Are we in the wind?
I'll see you.
Thank you so much. Step down, guys. Be careful. You okay, Mom? Drag and drop.
Okay.
Wow! This doesn't suck. Oh my goodness. Wow. Where the wedding is going to be happening. What? So beautiful. Oh, this doesn't suck. This is the chapel. Oh my gosh. Two girls.
Those young girls over
those
there.
Girls in the, yes.
Two
those
cooks.
Two girls. Two cooks. Oh. Yes. Yeah, and leave the rest here.
Thank you.
Where's the bill?
Where's the lodge, guys?
Thank we pay here in pounds? Pounds.
I never thought I'd see this. This is awesome.
Is it, can you only get in one side?
Go, Mom. It's your birthday.
See you in a while, Shani.
Everyone say South Africa!
South Africa!
What's up, Annie?
Oh my god! It was so funny! In the safari thing. Too many of us. Too many of us.
In luggage.
And the luggage.
Hold on to the luggage back here.
Don't.
Leopard lunch.
Are you hanging on okay?
Yeah.
He's used to it. I couldn't even get in and he's hanging on.
I know. Oh my God, what do I hold on to?
Nothing.
Pat riding shotgun.
He's the best singer.
Yes, seriously, how'd you do that?
The giraffe would bite his head off. You'll be just an appetizer, Pat.
Zebra's here on the left. And on the right hand, giraffe.
Yes. No, and then you gotta go. Yep. Oh my goodness.
I'm down Corkscrew Hill.
Corkscrew Hill.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Oh, my God.
There we go.
Now we're going downhill.
It's all downhill from here.
They said to bring a sweater or something.
Oh, my goodness.
Up at the cable car mountain thing, it could get cold.
Yes, yes, yeah. Of course, yeah.
I have my fleece. You guys were laughing at me and my Channel 5 big fleece.
Yeah, you have your big fleece, Kathy.
You're lucky.
I think I'll be all set.
I got to take out a jacket.
Let's
be
warm.
Sing a song.
Yeah. Yes. Oh, baby.
The animals went in two by two, hurrah, hurrah. The animals went in two by two, hurrah, hurrah. The animals went in two by two, the elephant and the kangaroo. They all went into the ark for to get out of the rain.
Sing it again.
Woo! At the end.
The animals went in three by three, hurrah, hurrah. The animals went in three by three, hurrah, hurrah! The animals went in three by three, the wasp, the ant, and the bumblebee, and they all went into the ark for to get out of the rain.
Woo!
She's not finished!
So it goes! Okay, back to our sing song. Oh my goodness!
Helen, that choir is not going to win anything in Dublin without you.
Thank you, Pat.
Now another one. Another safari theme.
A safari theme number.
The Lion King.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Yes.
For
yes.
Leopards.
Oh, here are the little houses.
Stop it right now. This is where we're staying.
Yeah. OMG.
He's a two now. He's ours.
Oh my goodness.
Okay.
Oh, look at the kitty cat.
Where?
Yes.
Oh, yes.
That's somebody's house.
That's the school.
Oh, yeah, Kea.
Oh, this is Kea. Yeah.
Kea 6 for us.
No, that's Kea.
Kea 1.
Is that
that's
Kea, Kea 2. 2.
This is us.
Kea 3.
1 and 2.
That's 1 and 2.
Ian.
Yeah, maybe back down.
Easy, girls. Easy does it.
Easy now. Good girl.
Because I banged him this
day. Did you?
I banged my shin, too.
Did you?
We have 6. Oh my goodness. How amazing is this? Amazing. So amazing. Oh my God. Awesome. Awesome. We need some lights to show this place off. It's so African. Amazing. Look at this. We just need to find some lights. Can you turn the lights on?